So now we have, I gave four identities, but in that three are the main identities. A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. We proved that identity in normal multiplication method and also geometrically. Second identity is A minus B whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. That also I proved it by normal multiplication and also geometrically. Third identity is A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. Let us prove this also geometrically, and with that all will be over. Now see here. See, actually A plus B into A minus B, normal method is A into A. See here, A into A, A square, A into B, that is minus, plus into minus, minus AB. Next BA, multiplication, plus into minus, minus B into B is B square. See here, A into A, A square, A into B, AB but minus, B into A, BA but plus, plus into minus, minus B into B, B square. BA or AB both are same. So this is minus, this is plus, cancel. So A square minus B square. What is A plus B into A minus B? A square minus B square. This is the formula. But now we have to prove this using the geometrical figures, not by this method. So let us use the geometric methods. In previous two identities also we took a square. Now also I am taking a square. See here. Take a square. This bigger square ABCD. Take the side A. Take the side A. AA. Now, draw this line. And draw another line like this. Here take a square of side B. That's all. Bigger square is side A. In this take a small square of side B. Small square of side B. Now, that's all. This figure I am taking, you remember this figure. ABCD is a square. ABCD is a square. ABCD is a bigger square of side A. There is a small square of side B. That's all. So that means we can name it as first part, second part, third part. First part, second part, third part. Same concept. Write up. Solution. Now I am starting the problem. Take a square, bigger square of side A. That you write. Take a square ABCD of side A, small a. In the same, take another square of side B. Side B. Bigger square is side A. The smaller square is side B. Darsan. Next. From adjacent figure, see, don't write, now see. Area of the total figure, area of total figure, area of ABCD is equal to, area of the total figure ABCD is equal to, area of ABCD total figure is equal to area of 1. See here. Area of 1 plus area of 2 plus area of 3. Area of the total figure, area of ABCD, area of the total figure is equal to area of 1 plus area of 2 plus area of 3. Area of 1 plus area of 2 plus area of 3 is equal to area of total figure. Now, what is the area of this bigger side? Total side. Area of square is side into side. Even rectangle also side, length into breadth. Same length into breadth. For every all the four figures, apply the formula length into breadth. That's all. But in square, there will be no length breadth. Side, side. For rectangle, length and breadth. See here. ABCD, bigger square. What is the left side? Left side is a bigger square. Bigger square ABCD. Bigger square. What is the area of bigger square? Length into breadth. A into A. A square. Bigger square is length into breadth, A into A. A into A. Now, area 1, what is this 1? What is the area? Length into breadth. This is, we require two sides. Only for this reason, you don't see the total figure, only one, this region, up to here only. This part. What is the side? A. But what is this side we should know? Total A means this is the B. If this is B, this is B, this is also B, this is A minus B. Up to here. Total A, from this remove the part B, remaining will be A minus B. A minus B. Now, so what is the area of this? Length into breadth. Length into breadth. A minus B into A. Area of 1. Length into breadth. A minus B into A. Over. This is over. This is over. Area of 2. 2. What is this? B. Length into breadth. 2 means up to here only. This is the 2. This is the figure diagram 2. B into what is this? What is this length? Total A. Total A. This is B. This is also A minus B. Up to here. See, total A, this is also total A, this B is removed, A minus B. So, what is the area? Length into breadth, B into A minus B. Plus, over, this is also over. 3, area of this, length into breadth, B into B, B square. B into B, B into B. Now, write B square on the left side. Take B square to the left side. Because A square and B square are one side, no? A square and B square are one side. So, bring B square to the left side so that A square minus B square we are getting this. B square is taken to the left side. You know how to take common. Take A minus B common. A minus B common. A minus B taken common. What is the remaining A? take this outside. So what is the remaining? A. In this also A minus B taken outside. So this plus will remove. A minus B taken outside, B will remove. See, A minus B taken common. If this is common, what is the remaining? A plus, this is already taken common. This is already taken common. What is the remaining? B. What about this? This is written on the left side. So A minus B into A plus B is equal to A square minus B square. See? You write this one this side, this one that side. See here. This you write left side. A plus B into A minus B is equal to this on the right side. A square minus B square proved. Area of the total figure is A into A, A square. Area of this is A minus B into A. Area of this is B into A minus B. Area of this is B into B. But how to take the values you should know. First I took a bigger square of side A, smaller square of side B. If this is B, this will be also B, then remaining will be A minus B, A minus. So if this is B, then remaining will be, total is A, so A minus B, this will be A minus B. So that area will become length into breadth, A minus B into A. This will be B into A minus B. This will be B into B. Total is A into A. So bring B square to the left side minus B square. In these two, taking A minus B common, this step you remember. Take A minus B common. Take A minus B common. If A minus B is there, what is left? A. If A minus B is written here, what is left? B. So A minus B into A plus B is written this side, this is written right side. So that exactly it is arranged according to the proof. Write down this, all the identities I proved geometrically. Okay, write down this. Students, neatly copy this problem. Mind the last question of the exercise or last question of this chapter. Same problem, you write A is equal to 3, B is equal to 2. Same, total same, in place of A write 3, in place of B write 2. Same derivation. First copy this, then again start the, this problem, draw the diagram, very big diagram neatly. And don't write A, in place of A write 3, in place of B write 2, that's all, change the figure. A is 3. A is 3. B is 2. 3 minus 2. That is 1, of course. You can write 1. But let us write as it is. Same model, let us prove. This is also total 3. This is 2. So 3 minus 2. Same figure. A is equal to 3, B is equal to 2. Same figure. Figure, area of the total figure. What is the total figure? Square. Whether it is rectangle or square, length into breadth only, side into side, this side into this side. So, what is the area of this bigger figure? 3 into 3. 3 square. Area of 1, length into breadth, this side into this side. 3 minus 2 into 3. Area of 2, 2 into 3 minus 2. Area of 3, 2 into 2, 2 into 2, 2 into 2. This is taken to the left side. 3, same like previous 3 minus 2 common. 3 minus 2 common, 3, 3 minus 2 common means 3 remains, plus 2 remains. 3 minus 2 common, 3 plus 2. 3 square is 9, 2 square is 4, 3 minus 2, 1, 3 plus 2, 5, left side 9 minus 4, 5 is equal to 5. Satisfied. Prove. It is simple, actually this does, actually a plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square, this derivation is okay, it is good. But this numbers, it is meaningless actually. So, but only for the practice of this formula, practice of this concept, practice of this identity geometrically, these some numbers are given. So, very simple. Same in the, same whatever we steps we wrote for this, proving this identity, same steps we are writing. So, 3 into 3 is the area of this, and this is 3 minus 2 into 3. 3 minus 2 is 1 only, 1 into 3. That also you can write. This is also 2 into 3 minus 2. That is 2 square. So, 2 square is taken to the left side. A square minus B square is equal to this 3 minus 2 common, 3 plus 2 remains. This is 1, this is 5. 5 into 1, 5. 3 square is 3 into 3, 9. 2 square is 2 into 2, 4. 9 minus 4, 5 is equal to 5. Same with A is equal to 2, B is equal to 1, you do the second one, actually not necessary. Students, with this chapter is over, and any doubts, if you have doubts now, you can ask me, or Monday also when we start the new chapter, in between also anytime you can ask the doubts. It is not that I will feel bad for the doubts and all. Anytime, whenever I am explaining, I start another chapter, explaining another chapter also, the previous chapter's doubts also you can ask. Anytime, any doubt, you just put in the chat box, or you have WhatsApp number also. In that WhatsApp number also, already you wrote the WhatsApp number. In that also, you can send me your doubts. Question exercise so and so, question number so and so. Please explain once again. Or example, or definition, or formula, any doubt, you just put in this chat box, live chat box, or you can send it to me through WhatsApp. So, algebraic expressions, 11th chapter is fully completed, each and every problem, examples, everything is over, nothing to clarify once again. So, even examples also I solved.